push play.
Okay.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you, so let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor? Hello, neighbor. Do you know who I am? I'm still Mr. Rogers, even when I wear dark glasses.
Okay, you see, Ron, you're a good friend with lots of hair, Lady Evelyn.
And you're a good friend with lots of joy, Robert Trone.
I have plenty to spare and plenty to share. And plenty of joy, just like your hair.
Ooh, a troll poet in
yes,
this neighborhood.
Yes.
Well, happiness to you.
Happiness to you and your life ahead, my dear.
Oh, ditto. Beep. Well, I hope you find the package.
I'll sure try. Give it my best.
Yes, just for a few days. I had my hair done in another neighborhood.
Oh, that's why. Anyway, I want to show you something somebody made for me.
Something good?
Oh, yes. Just right here.
Sure.
Oh, I forgot to ask you if you have time.
I do.
Good. I'll be back in a minute.
Good. I like someone. Do you know who? Yes, I like someone who looks like and sounds like you.
Here it is.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Yes.
It's a 143.
That's right.
Is that your address here?
Oh, no. It means something special.
143?
Mm-hmm. It means I love you.
I love you? How do you figure that out?
Oh, my friend told me how. You see, I is one letter, and love, L-O-V-E, is four letters, and you, Y-O-U, is three letters.
Oh. I, love, you.
That's it.
I see. 143.
143. Same to you, Lady Evelyn. 143.
Oh, Daniel. I love someone. Do you know who? Yes, I love someone who looks like and sounds like and tells me things like 143, like you.
I'll put this on my wall and you can come and see it anytime.
Well, the best part will be knowing it right in here.
143, Lady A.
143, Daniel T.
Bye.
Bye. You are such a special troll, Robert Troll.
Yeah.
143.
Oh, okay, then. Wait. 143?
It's something Daniel Tiger knows all about.
Oh, good. Well, now I'll ask Danny when we get down there. Toot!
143.
143? 143.
That's right.
143. Got it.
Lady Evelyn, I'm so glad you're back.
143, Aunt Sarah.
Is that how long you've been gone?
Not exactly. It's something Daniel Tiger told me.
143. That sounds lovely. I'll ask him about that. Right now, I need to talk with you about the package for Purple Pam.
I think I'm going to make one of those for you. There are many ways to say I love you. There are many ways to say I care about you. Many ways, many ways, many ways to say I love you. There's the 143 way to say I love you. There's the 143 way to say I care about you. 143, 143, 143 to say I love you. Cleaning up a room can say I love you. Hanging up a coat before you're asked to do it. Drawing special pictures for the holidays. And making plays. You'll find many ways to say I love you. You'll find many ways to understand what love is. Many ways, many ways, many ways to say I love you.
Delivery, there you go.
Thank you, Mr. McFeely. Could you wait here just 1 second? I'd like to give you something.
All right.
Just 1 minute.
All right. Speedy delivery to you. Speedy delivery. 143.
This is a kind of code mm-hmm. that we've just found out about. One is I, mm-hmm. four, L-O-V-E, mm-hmm. three, Y-O-U, I love you.
A code. Well, I think I'll take this home and give it to Betsy.
It's all yours.
It's my delivery to Betsy today.
Right.
A delivery to you and a delivery to Betsy. Well, speedy delivery. See you around the neighborhood.
Thank you again.
143.
143, Mr. McFeely. Thank you. We've had lots of good visits today, haven't we? And explaining things is another way of saying I love you. And coming back to visit each day is yet another way. Oh, there's so many ways. You'll find them. You'll find them as you grow. Many ways to say 143. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive. It's such a happy feeling. You're growing inside, and when you wake up ready to say, I think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, the feeling you know that I'll be back when the day is new, and I'll have more ideas for you. And you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will too. You always make each day such a special day. You know how? By just your being you. There's only one person in this whole world exactly like you, and that's you yourself. And people can like you exactly as you are. I'll be back next time. 143. wonderful.